like you see here, this is something that can mark a catalytic converter, scan the barcode and mark the VIN number onto the catalytic converter.
So besides catalytic converters, how are law enforcement agencies using markers?